Good morning, everybody. WedgeBob here. Today we're going to be playing some 7 Days to Die with the Grace Prophecy mod. This will be on the pre-gen map there today, and yeah, this is actually going to be while we loot some houses there and start building a base there. And then we'll obviously do some trading there. So with that, let's get into today's session. Let's see what we do. Here we go. Yeah, let's go live with this. In here, choose it. And yes, here we go. Good morning, good morning. WedgeBob here, a survival panda. So let's see what we do here today with Grace Prophecy. Looks like we're going to be going to the pre-gen. Let's see. Oh, both of these are in pre-gen. Well, oh yeah, let's do that one. It's been a hot minute since I've done that. Alright. How far I remember getting with this one. We might do more looting and trading there than anything. I'm sure that my base is pretty much, I guess I'll see how well it's probably been at least a month since I've done this one, so it'll probably be a while before I remember what I did. Yeah. So how are your guys' this weekend so far? You know, it's Sunday morning here, right at 4 in the morning here, so. Yeah, you haven't had a real breakfast yet there, but that's gotta come. Maybe I should have done it before recording this. Just want to get this out of the way. I don't know, I guess I'll just play until I'm hungry for wanting to make, so that's all I can tell you. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be a fun map there, or a fun session. Here we go, initializing the world, so we're getting right into it. Do 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 do. Yeah, I know. Fun morning. Yeah, green player, there we go. Yeah, here we are. Yes, I guess you were in a house, huh? Sure, our weapons are loaded. Don't have anything for that, do we? Let's swap this. Yeah, it makes a little bit more sense to do things that way, I guess. I'll just step out. It's right by the winter time area. Yeah, let's knock this cutesy tree down. Well, I have to believe we're almost right by winter time. And it was worth it. QC tree, why not? The lumber for this might be worth it. Oh, that trader over here, hello? Alright, wild price you have marked. Oh yeah, that's right, I did mark him as such. Let's see, what's in here? Yeah, let's pickaxe this down. Hello! Oh, oh, hi, dog. Oh, shiitake mushrooms. Get the flying freak out of here. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. See. Bandage. Oh, I'm so freaking dead. Oh. Yeah, here, Alright, well, at least I know where to pick up my, backpack at, so I'll, just spawn on the bed there and get right there. Not that far. Spawn there. Good, nice. Yeah, then we can just head straight on over. No big deal. I've done this millions of times. Okay, loop that one. Well, let's see. What's here? Oh, hello. Oh, shiitake mushrooms. Freaking dogs. Guys are always after me, aren't they? Oh, shiitake mushrooms. These dogs always want to be after me for. Actual flying freak. Oh boy. Yeah. It's probably going to be a better day, I think. Sure, most of you might say the same thing. It's in here. Get to the trader here and see what I can do. Good, nice. Yeah, that probably might have helped here a bit. Oh, let's get in here. Let's see what we can, see how many skill points I have here anyway. Ooh, 8, hello? Alright, well, maybe I should start doing things here. Open that up. Let's see. That one. That one. One. Let's see. That. What other ones do we need? No, that's where we, maybe it was, well, Trace wasn't, no, where the actual fight, oh yeah, here we are. Let's see, cardio. Yeah, I got this right. Yeah, it's all in the right areas, I think. Yeah, that's right, new if it's in here.
The name's Jenny, but you can call me Dr. Jen.
Yeah, let's see what we have in here. And need those bullets there, ma'am. Sorry. Hello? Really sell those off worth anything. Oh, we don't have a blunderbuss, I know there, so yeah, you can have that. Yeah, that's nice. Here you can actually have there. Let's see, 433, yeah. Anything here I can have for that. Well, let's see, how's your get? Well, actually, is it kind of, Wire tool, I don't know. Oh, claw hammer, hello. Let's grab that. They probably might not need from here right now. Probably put that over. Oh, no, put that over here. This one over. Yeah, here, I think. Yeah. I'm trying to reorganize a bunch of things here. Give me a hot minute. Yeah, I think I got everything pretty much organized. Not gonna complain. Alright.
I hope you come back and see me sometime.
Yeah, what kinds of jobs do you have here? Very surprised, yeah, that's all right.
Can handle yourself? Wanna earn some coin? This is dangerous work, but I...
Oh, I see where it is. All right, good, nice. Ooh, another dog. Maybe I should get those shells. See, 172, huh? You have any shells here for sale? Oh, come on, flying freak. It's not. You have a repair kit, though. Be alright. Utilize it.
Thank you so much.
Alright. Oh, let's get two of this then. Whoops. It's not for you to dig, though. Yeah, it's right with a freaking thought. Car over here, hello? Yeah, let's see what's in there for right now. Oh, he did look through that. Oh, hello. Took care of you. All right, good night. Kinds of fancy schmancy places here. I did look through that, hello. Right behind that house, I see ya. Guess it wasn't searchable. It's freaking surprised how close they are to winter time here, though. Through there. About here. Huh. Alright, good, nice. What's in here? Ooh, paintbrush. Oh, good, nice. Ooh, this house is all wide open, isn't it? Hello! Yeah, here we go. Here, get one of my guns out. Wow! One hit, ooh woo. Love it. Alright, let's sit in here. There ain't nothing. Thank you. set. It'll be alright. Oh, hello. Ooh, level up, hello. Very good, nice. Alright, well, let's see what's in here. Oh, he leads outside, huh? Alright, wow. At least it gives you another area to escape to, so no complaints. What's in here? Alright. Not to get too uncomfortable. Ooh, what's down here? Crawl space? You look into that. Hello. Oh, shiitake mushrooms. Oh, smack. Great. Well, I just that was what the actual flying freak happened. Yeah, well, it could have went a lot better. Yeah. So, let's see if I can retrieve that stuff, huh? Or can I? It was certainly something or another that, just I don't think I was really prepared for that. I don't know. I was just plain Jane make a shovel there and then, worry about the rest, in here. Hello? So flying freak are you going? Ow, that kinda hurt there, not gonna lie. Let's see how we get up here. Alright. Is it kind of sort of worked out? I just realized I made my way into a cavern, though. Ooh, all I do have is ooh. Good, nice. I should realize where I went, that was a. Yeah, it's exotic, really. Yeah. Get the flying freak out of here. Somehow. Well, I could probably build an underground base if I ran into this. It's in here. Yeah, alright. We're looking into using that for cosmetics for something or another. Just get the flying freak out of here. Alright, look at that cavern a bit later. Did I even visit the upstairs? Yeah, let's do that right now. Oh, hello! Let's repair a few things now that we're here. Yeah, all right. Behind there, all right. Oh, hello. So you guys, somebody else take down right now. Oh, one hit, hello. Very good, nice. Not gonna lie about that. That was very awesome. And stuff. Anything in here I should know about? Alright, got that. Oh, hello. Hello? Oh, come on. Oh, yeah, there we go. It just had to back up a little bit. That was all. Alright, let's see what's in here. Nothing. What's in here? What's this? Hello? Yeah, use it. Alright, good, nice. Oh, hello! Let's see. Oh, shiitake mushrooms! Yeah, that was good that I did that. Yeah, he's gone. Alright. Anything left in here? Hello? Alright, let's see. Well, I don't know, let's see if I can get this one going here. Yep. Alright, well, takes care of that at least. Hello. Guess I'm out of there. Let's see. Skill points, huh? And that worked. Yeah, we still have to go this way for that. Oh, this way, of course, yeah. And do I think it's a bit too late to do this right now, though? I just saw this, yeah, because I want a bunch of running, angry zombies after me trying to do anything, so. Yeah, might as well wait until morning now. To deal with already. Hello? You could better take somebody down here. Oh, well, alright, let's see what you dropped here. Oh, good, nice. All right, more ammo. Not gonna lie. Pretty darn good. Although, I'm probably gonna be safest probably being here for the night. I hope. I am gonna try the darn place. Probably. I'd be happy here. I was trying to grab a. Let's see. So he was able to make a torch at all. What do I need here? Oh, ammo fat. Wow. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, hello. Yeah, alright. Guess I'll try to take this guy out. Oh, ooh, hello. Oh. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really know what I'm looking for in here. Oh, hello. Oh, get this ray. Oh, hello. Oh, shiitake mushrooms. Yeah, let's see. Very good. Very good. Try spying near and see what happens. Yeah, huh? That's what I thought. Yeah, they were gonna cost me doing that. Oh, she's talking much, and said I want to be there right now. Oh, hello, Oh, that wasn't exactly what I had in mind. Oh, now let's know how long the guys are in place. Don't see me. Wow, I wish I knew. Who knows if I can even get back to that backpack now. All the awesome stuff that was in it. Don't. For crying out loud, this could have been a much, much better day. Down you go, sir. Down. Ow! Crying out loud. Nope, you're not doing it. Come on, down with you. Here you go. Oops, wow. If we could have went more, I think a lot better there, I think. So I'm trying to make sure I can find my way back to where I'm supposed to be. Well. Does that mean my backpack's still in void too? I hope not. Try and find my way back to that area. Oh, don't see me. Of course I know I'm freezing. What's in here though? Hello? Does it even matter what's in there? Nope. Well, come on. Down. Come on. Yeah, there you are. Stay dead. What's in here? It's all empty. Oh, did I visit here before? Hello? What is trying to tell me? Wow. Who's in here? Hello? Anything I could use? Ow. Freaking A. Oh, hello. Here we go. Somehow I think I probably better, freaking crawl is definitely after me. Hello. Come on. Smack. Yep. You could have went a lot better. I'm sorry. Yeah, spawn on it. Why not? What else could happen today? We used it the first time around. crater there. Alright. Wow. In the morning, alright. Of course it was gonna be wet. Whoops. Yeah. Oh, what's down here? Hello? Oh, what was that? Come on, down with you. Oh, shiitake mushrooms. Oh, get the flying freak out of here. Flying freak out of here. I grab this, I guess. Run, da 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 da. Wow. That's any good. Boy. Why the actual fire freak dead to run all this junk? What's in here? Hello. Wow. Read this. Exhausted everything there was. Cool, blunderbuss. Yeah, probably could use it right now. Yeah, let's grab those. Might need the lumber. Use it down here. Maybe better than nothing for right now. Oh, there's a backpack. Is that the one I know? Is that the one I'm really, really looking for? Well, it did take her out, so I'm not gonna complain. Let's see. Hello? Alright, well. Oh yeah, there we are. Yeah, it's the backpack I was definitely looking for. Yeah, well, I don't know, guys. Yeah. Take this guy out for right now. Yeah, he's gone, all right. Oh, hello. Let's see, what did you drop? Might be all right. This one, hello? Yeah, let's see what's in here. We are due for. Oh, what's that? Oh. Them all. Mm-hmm. Very good. Very good. Not gonna lie about that. Alright, well, I guess I'll spawn on it now, I guess. Somehow. Uwu. Let's see where we're supposed to go here. Find my way back to that funeral home, I think. Or the flight freak. Oh, yeah, it's probably up there. Alright. Good, nice. See what that look at this? Yeah, alright. I'll take care of her. Alright. Hello. No, you don't, lady. There you are. Yeah, you're dead. Oh, yeah, what's over here? Find a for a daycare. Oh, hello. Yeah, it looks good. Nice. Oh, hello. Whoops. Come on. Freaking A. Where do we get rid of this guy in here? Yeah, that was good and nice. I won't lie about that. I'll just read over all this. Just for one last time. Quite a few handful of blocks to get to her, I'm sure. there's a traitor right there. Ooh. Alright. Let's get these over there and see how far we get with this one. Here we go. Alright. Whoops. Need a jump.
I am so glad to see your face. I get lonely sitting by myself all day.
Yep, gaining back a bunch of, it's actually starting to get real good now. I'm not gonna lie about this. I'll sell off as much as I know. Yeah, we got a bunch of beans here, huh? Yeah. Yeah, let's see here. Sell, huh? Let's see. Weapons, eh? Ooh, dagger. Yeah, I wonder if I should try one of those. Is it all? Yeah, probably. Put that one there, let's see, where is the iron one? Alright, well.
You just brightened my day. I'm glad I could help you.
Yeah, well, let's see. Yeah, let's try that one.
I got jobs for someone like you. Fantastic. Hope to see you soon.
All right. I guess we'll pick that one up in the next video, I think. Just giving us enough time to get out of here. Yeah, we shall pick this up in the next video, I think, guys. Yeah, looks like it's that way, yeah. Alright. Well, just exit out of here. Exit out of here. Yeah, we shall pick this up in the next video, guys. So up until then, this has been WedgeBob, bringing you 7 Days to Die with the Grace Prophecy mod for July 25th, 2021. Signing out.